Welcome to On Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. Within a minute, we are going to see how we can find R and S configuration of aline compounds. The aline compounds are chiral with chiral axis. It's difficult to find R and S configuration by normal method. First, you have to choose the viewing angle. Viewing angle means where you are seeing really the molecule. Then you have to choose left, right and above and below. The front side always get higher priority than back side. Here front side is AB, back side is CD. Then you apply the CIP rule. First front side, next CIP rule. If clockwise orientation means R, new name is P. If it is anti-clockwise, it is S, new name is M there. Let us look at the molecule. You are seeing from AB side, normal tetrahedral form. Then you have to predict the orientation here. Here AB have higher priority. In that AB, chlorine have higher, hydrogen is least one. Then the back side, hydrogen get least one, chlorine get higher one. 1, 2, 3, 4 in anti-clockwise direction, it is S. The important thing you should know is, front hydrogen even get higher priority than chlorine. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If you have any suggestion, comment below.